really think that masturbation is healthy and has no bad effects? Do you really think that porn is progressive and positive? And do you really think that the sperm that is not ejaculated gets wasted anyway? Let me tell you something about a body. When your kidney filters out urine, it passes the liquid twice through its filtration tubes to absorb and reabsorb the nutrients that escaped the first time. A body is really averse towards wasting any nutrition. In Ayurveda, sperm formation is explained as, our body digests the food that we eat and produces ras after removal of waste, which in turn is converted to mass after further removal of waste. And mass gets converted to rakt, rakt gets converted to med, and med gets converted to haddi, which in turn gets converted to majja. And the essence of all the food that we eat is sperm. Sperm, if stored, converts into ojas. The total process takes 30 days and 4 hours. 32 kg of food converts to 800 grams of rakt, which in turn gives 20 grams of sperm. An average human eats 800 grams of food a day. It takes 40 days to consume 32 kg food. You waste more than 15 grams of sperm every time you jerk off. So essentially, you waste the essence of 32 kg of food every time you jerk off. Do you really still believe that our body is so inefficient that it will let the essence of so much food go to waste when you don't masturbate? When it filters even liquid twice? Our sperm has the potential to create a new life. It's that powerful. Do you really still believe that our body is so inefficient that it will let such an important substance go to waste? Think again.